Hello friends, today, we are going to learn the numbers and practice counting using the number ring stacker activity. Let's start with number 0. The first number is 0. We are going to place it in the first square slot. Do you know what number follows 0? Yes, that's right, it's the number 1. Here we have one yellow ring. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker. 1. Do you know what number follows 1? Yes. That's right, it's the number 2. Here we have two light green rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker. 1.
Do you know what number follows 2? Yes, that's right, it's the number 3. Here, we have three green rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
One. Two.
Three. Do you know what number follows 3? Yes, that's right. It's the number 4. Here, we have four sky blue rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
1. 2.
3.
4.
Do you know what number follows 4? Yes, that's right. It's the number 5. Here, we have five blue rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
1. 2.
3.
4.
5. Do you know what number follows 5? Yes, that's right. It's the number 6. Here, we have six purple rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
1. 2.
3.
4.
5. 6. Do you know what number follows 6? Yes, that's right. It's the number 7. Here, we have seven pink rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
1. 2.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do you know what number follows 7? Yes, that's right. It's the number 8. Here, we have 8 magenta rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
One, two,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Do you know what number follows 8?
Yes, that's right. It's the number 9. Here, we have 9 red rings. We are going to place it in the wooden ring stacker.
One, two,
three,
four,
five, six.
Seven,
eight, nine.
Thank you.
Please subscribe for more videos.